Hi, this is Hannah at Faith Training Center in Lakeville, Indiana. Today I'm going to show you the proper technique for loading a horse. I have a lot of people ask me how to get their horse in the trailer. And one of the most common mistakes that I see is that they allow their horse to leave the trailer multiple times to circle it. I'm not sure why, but I am not going to let this horse leave the trailer because when I ask a horse to do something, I want to make sure that the horse says yes before I give him a reward. So if he tells me no, I'm not going to get in the trailer, the last thing I'm going to do is take him away from what I asked him to do. So when I bring my horse up to the trailer, I am presenting him a very scary object in a lot of cases. This horse here is not afraid to load, but for mentioning it, your horse may be afraid of the trailer. So it's very valuable to let the horse stand here by the trailer and investigate it. I want him to be able to come up to this trailer, smell it, chew on it, maybe not on the paint, but he should be able to put his lips on it, maybe even put his foot in it. Let him be curious. That's a very, very good thing. But when I ask him to come toward the trailer, and this is part of everyday life with the horses that I handle. When I ask him to come toward the trailer, he needs to make some sort of an effort to be obedient before I release my pressure. In this scenario, my pressure would be pulling on my lead rope or a chain. I actually set this horse up with a chain to show you what I would do with a horse that may not be willing to load. If he pulls back on this chain, I don't have to pull on him hardly at all. He's gonna feel the pressure, and that keeps me from hurting my shoulders because he's a lot stronger than I am. So when I first ask him to come up to the trailer, I'm just gonna pretend that I'm pulling on him because I'm not, he'll walk right in. But I would stand here, and I would put a soft pressure on my lead rope, and I would just sit here, and I would hold it, and I would wait until he steps forward. So it would be like this. I would sit here and pull. He might swing right or left. He may back up. And know that if he backs up, that is okay. Remember, your horse is looking for the right answer. He may try a multiple of different things before he gives you the right answer, which is stepping into the trailer, obviously. So I'm gonna sit here and I'm gonna hold this pressure. And my yes answer that I am looking for is for him to step forward or even lean toward the trailer. If the horse leans toward the trailer, that is a yes. That is a small yes. But if I reward him for a soft lean toward the trailer, he is thinking in the right direction. And if I release him for that lean, he will then figure out what I want him to do. If over and over he tries the wrong thing, I don't let him go. He tries the correct thing, and I let him go. So I'm gonna put real soft pressure on him. And if he even steps forward slightly, let him go. Did you see him lean? Right there, I let him go. I let him go before he even moved his feet. That's good timing. If you can do that, your horse will figure out what you want a lot faster. I'm gonna do that again. Soft pressure. He's sleeping. That's fine. Wake up, Dirty. He stepped. I release. Again. Good boy. I also think that a lot of people make the mistake of trying to load their horse in a trailer in one day. This is something that I take a couple of weeks to train a horse how to do. We will approach the trailer and eat some grain by the trailer and do some grooming by the trailer and look at the trailer. I want the horse to be very, very comfortable with the trailer. And if you cram the horse into the trailer in one day, you will create problems. So taking it slowly is very, very important. I'm going to step up in the trailer. And again, I'm going to apply soft pressure. Good, he stepped forward, good boy. Now he's curious, so I'm going to let him investigate this trailer. Good boy. When I first load a horse, typically they don't want to go in. So the first step into the trailer is a big accomplishment. If he even puts his foot up on the trailer, I'm going to praise him for that. And I am going to totally let him take his foot back out. I do not want him feeling like he is going into a coffin and he is going to be trapped. So I'm literally going to back him out after that first step he takes in. So it would look something like this. Hasn't been in the trailer in about 6 months and he's surprising me. He's not as eager to load as he was last summer. So that was actually a pretty good example for real life. Good boy. So first time in, one step, take him back out. And I could be done today. He gave me a yes, but I'm gonna go for 2 front feet next. And then once you've accomplished that and you're ready for all 4 feet, go ahead and take all 4 feet in the trailer, hold the horse there for just a split second, back him right out. Sometimes when I'm in that process of taking the horse in and backing him out, some horses get pushy and they start rushing out of the trailer. So if he ever rushes out of the trailer, I'm gonna take him right back in and I will take him in and out until he waits on me and I can tell him to come out. I don't want him to come bolting out of the trailer when it's his idea. That would not be a yes. To give your horse lots of rewards right here at the trailer and not necessarily leave the trailer for your rewards. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and it helps you to load your horses better.